Here we are in our cabin. We are sailing across the ocean right now, as you can probably see out the balcony. And we have been seeing flying fish, so we are going to stand outside with our camera and try to find some.
The flying fish are awesome to see, and it's amazing how they fly. They have very large pectoral fins, and they gain enough speed under the water and jump out, and they glide right across the surface of the water. And some of them go pretty far before they dip back in again, and off they go.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, or the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray.